Greetings from Samina Telecommunication Council, Bokarba here. For connecting the other 50% of the world population, the availability of digital services is key to addressing the demand side challenges for closing the digital divide and to connect the other half. To ensure that digital services can flourish and be provided by the industry, and in line with the UN Broadband Commission's recommendation, we have developed a high-level policy and regulatory framework for those type of services. And its main purpose is to provide a high-level guidance to government and regulatory authorities on the most pressing industry issues and priorities, and in alignment with the government agenda to aid the creation of this digital ecosystem that will drive the development of innovative and meaningful services.